Breaking news, Nigerians. Gunmen attacked Kogi REC's home, burned down vehicles. Nigerians, you will be surprised to hear that majority of people who have reacted to this expected that to happen to the INEC chairman, Mahmudu Yakubu. They say, now so, 1-1, they go, down. They come, they talk, say, some people can't even, they talk, say, not be only vehicle, they for burn down, no. Say they for bring down his house, in family members and all that. Nigerians, when don't react to this news, they talk, say, make that one go happen to the INEC chairman, Mahmudu Yakubu. Una they see wahala when these people don't create. You understand? When this happened and when you hear people talk, you will understand the level of destruction these people have caused. So Nigerians are not like, as it is now, we are helpless. But see, this is what we are wishing you. I just believe, or I just wish that these people are hearing what people are talking about them. I wish that then they hear or then they see the level of hatred they have created for themselves, because they created it for themselves. It is very difficult for someone to accept, you know, waiting belong to me, you collect them, because you feel say you big past me. It a pain. You understand? It a pain. Just look at what happened in the presidential election. Waiting you feel talk. The whole scenario is just like somebody came to your house, took your wife. Then when you now came back to the person's house, you are with my wife. The person say, yes, look at your wife. See your wife at my back. And with stick on the hand, on his hand. If you come closer, I will hit you. That is what happened during the presidential election. As you can see, Nigerians are still not seeing it. And this is going to go to even another generation to come. They will still talk about that election. Why I'm saying this is because Nigerians are not happy with what is going on in Nigeria. Once you just mention anything related to INEC, oh, I wish this will happen to them. I wish this will happen to them. I didn't be say man voice, man. The way men they talk, now they happen sometimes. All these people, they for don't just sleep safe, they go say they don't wake up because of what? Because of what you have done. You have created a very big hatred for you and your children and the next generation. Well, let's hit the news and get the full details. But before then, guys, if you are just joining us, please kindly subscribe to this channel and don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thank you once again. Unknown gunmen have attacked the home of the resident electoral commissioner, REC, in Kogi State on Friday, December 1st. The Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, disclosed this in a statement sent by Politics Nigeria on Friday. The statement reads in full. In the early hours of today, Friday, 1st December 2023, around 3:30 a.m., gunmen attacked the residence of our resident electoral commissioner, REC, in Lokoja, Kogi State. The armed men engaged the security personnel in a gun battle for over 30 minutes until reinforcements arrived. While no lives were lost, property was destroyed in the ensuing gun battle. A team of combined security personnel have been deployed to protect the residents. This incident occurred a day after a mob besieged our state office. We call for a thorough investigation and enhanced security protection for our personnel and asset in Kogi State. This is what we are talking about. This is what we are talking about. The baby that deprived his mother of sleeping will never have his own sleep as well. Now the truth be that the baby, they cry. You don't want to make your mama sleep. Tell me how you go to sleep. You will never sleep. All these things people should understand. Wait till that happen, don't happen. So, the matter don't finish, so. It not finish. You understand? Well, burning down the RUEC home in Kogi is not the solution to the electoral matters, though. There is an opportunity to appeal on electoral matters to Supreme Court. It's just that our courts now, we not even know the one when the day our politicians are barbaric and self-centered on their personal gains. Politics is now business and they do or die. Affair in Nigeria. Kogi State is well known for political violence anyway. The federal government must stop this extrajudiciary killing in Kogi State. That one is very, very important. You understand? They have to, you know, see to that. Because all these politicians, I don't know what they have turned themselves to. Mafians or what? I don't understand. I don't understand. Even before the elections, killings like, hey, if you see, say, this opposition party, they come very strong. They are coming very close. You go send people, then go waste them. You attack people because of power. Power is transitory. Nothing is permanent in life. People have to be very careful. When you are in any public office, do the right thing. You understand? Even when those people, when they say they do the right thing, say you be mumu, let it be. Let it be. You will have peace in that your mumu state. Than when they go say you be sharp man, sharp guy. You collect stuff. You do as they want. Last. You go hear them. The people when you help, then go they sleep. But now, you know, go have peace. Now say you be. The one when even they shock me, the way when people they talk, say, why be say not be the INEC chairman? They even want his house, his everything, even his family done. I wish this man they hear waiting people they talk. He go understand, say, they not try. Well, thank God no life was lost. What's your take on this? Kindly share your thoughts below the comment section. If you're just joining us, do not forget to subscribe. Thank you.